PF, aged 17, had no family and had spent most of her life in children's homes and places of safety. In May 2006, she arrived at Horizon and should have been released in May 2009, but nobody wanted to take her. She hoped to find a foster family or someone else to take her before she reached the age of 18, at which age she would have to be released and would end up on the streets. She was used to living alone and preferred that to sharing a cell with TM, another girl. She had been beaten with iron sticks and belts. She felt like a dog. She had been previously detained at Armadale, where the conditions were better than at Horizon. This account is taken from the report of the UN Special Rapporteur on Torture and Other Cruel, Inhuman or Degrading Treatment or Punishment after his visit to Jamaica in 2010. Lift up, not lock up our children.